see that is about the development of male gametophyte. Here, the development of male gametophyte, it mainly takes place from the haploid microspore or the pollen grain. And the development, it mainly start when the pollen grains are within the pollen sac. That is before pollination, and then again the pollen germination also takes place after pollination. So before pollination, what happens? That is when the pollen grains are in the pollen sac, that is in the anther. Okay? So here when it gets developed, that is after the meiosis of the microspore mother cell, when the pollen grain formation takes place, these haploid pollen grains, it divides by the mitosis and produce the two cell the structure. So see, that is here in the pollen grain, that is in the anther, when pollen grains are in the pollen sac, see here the structure of the pollen grain, that is here we have seen. So here the outer wall is the thick, which is known as exine. Then inner wall, it is the thin, it is known as the entine. Then here it is the uninucleated single cell, it is the pollen grain. Or it is also known as the microspore. So this pollen grain is the haploid pollen grain. Okay, so here when the pollen grain is inside the anther, it divides by the mitosis. It divides by mitosis. So here first mitotic division takes place, and after the mitosis, it produces the two celled structure. So see, that is here the pollen grain. Exine, entine, there are also the germ pores like this, and here the two celled structure is produced, that is the one is the larger cell and another is the smaller cell. So this larger cell, it is known as the vegetative cell. Or it is also known as tube cell, while the smaller cell, it is known as the generative cell. Okay, so it is the two celled structure of the pollen grain. So this development, it mainly takes place when the pollen grain is inside the pollen sac. Then when the pollen anther gets mature, then the pollen grains, it comes out, that is when the anther lobe it gets dehisced. Okay, ते फुटतात आणि त्यानंतर मग पोलन सॅक मधून हे पोलन ग्रेन बाहेर पडतात. देन अगेन इट ट्रान्सफर बाय द प्रोसेस ऑफ पॉलिनेशन. ओके, एंड वेन इट फॉल्स ऑन द स्टिग्मा, देन अगेन जर्मिनेशन टेक्स प्लेस. सो दिस is the development, it takes place when the pollen grains are inside the anther lobe, that is the before pollination. So what happens after the pollination? Okay, so after the pollination, that is when the pollen grains falls on the stigma, see that is here, it is the female reproductive part, stigma, style and ovary, inside which there are the ovules, we can see here detailed structure. Then again, that is when the pollen grain falls on the stigma, then again the germination takes place after the pollination. Okay, so how the germination takes place? See, that is here the generative nucleus, it divides only, but vegetative nucleus, it does not divides. Okay, so here this pollen grain, it is the two celled structure, it is the two celled, and this two celled pollen grain falls on the stigma. But But sometimes what happens, that is, if we see that is the generative cell or the tube cell, it is the larger. Size of the vegetative cell or the tube cell is the larger, while the generative cell is the smaller cell. This generative cell is mainly in the floating nature in the vegetative cell. That is, the vegetative cell having the dense cytoplasm, large amount cytoplasm आहे या वेजिटेटिव सेल मध्ये. असं त्याचा न्यूक्लियस सुद्धा वेजिटेटिव सेलचा हा लार्जर असतो देन दॅट ऑफ द जनरेटिव सेल. बट इन सम प्लांट्स व्हॉट हॅपन्स, दॅट इज व्हेन द पोलन ग्रेन इज प्रेझेंट, टू सेल द पोलन ग्रेन प्रेझेंट इन द पोलन सॅक, देन अगेन द जनरेटिव न्यूक्लियस डिवाइड्स अँड इट बिकम्स द थ्री सेल्ड ऑल्सो. ओके, सो इन सम केसेस दॅट इज द थ्री सेल्ड पोलन ग्रेन मे बी ट्रान्सफर. Okay, but mainly in some cases, that is the two-celled pollen grain, it gets transferred and when falls on the stigma, then again the germination takes place. आता इथं मात्र germination कसं होतं ते आपण बघूया. ठीक आहे, सो हियर द two-celled pollen grain, see that is here. So here the smaller cell, generative cell, larger cell, tube cell. That is, it is the generative nucleus. It is the vegetative nucleus. Vegetative nucleus. Okay. So see, that is here are the germ pores which are present on the exile. So what happens, that is the during the germination, here when the pollen grain falls on the stigma, the pollen grain absorbs the some cytoplasmic content of the stigma, and due to the absorption, that is here the pressure which exert on the exile, म्हणजे जेव्हा या सायटोप्लाझ्मिक कंटेंट हा स्टिग्मावरती शुगरी सायटोप्लाझ्मिक कंटेंट असतो, तो शुगरी सायटोप्लाझ्मिक कंटेंट जेव्हा हे पोलन ग्रेन काय करतात, ऍब्सॉर्ब करतात, तेव्हा काय होतं, तर त्यातला सायटोप्लाझ्मिक कंटेंट जो आहे तो काय होतो, वाढतो. अँड ड्यू टू इन्क्रीज इन द सायटोप्लाझ्मिक कंटेंट, हियर द प्रेशर एक्झर्ट ऑन द इंटाइन. ओके, म्हणजे इथं काय होतं बघा, या इंटाइन वरती जे इनर वॉल जे आहे त्याच्यावरती एक प्रकारचं प्रेशर एक्झर्ट होतं. And due to this pressure here, the intine comes out through the germ pore. This intine comes out through the germ pore and it produces the pollen tube. Okay. Then, next what happens, that is here, in the pollen tube, that is the vegetative nucleus, or it is also known as the tube nucleus, it migrates in the pollen tube, and then again the generative nucleus also migrate in the pollen tube. So see, that is here, it is the pollen tube like this. So here is the tube nucleus and here is the generative nucleus, and also here the cytoplasm also enters into this pollen tube. Okay, so it is the pollen tube. Okay, it is the generative nucleus. It is the vegetative nucleus. Okay, then see what happens, that is this generative nucleus again divides by the mitosis. This generative nucleus again divides by the mitosis. That is, in the development of the male gametophyte, here mitosis takes place two times. Where, that is when the pollen grain divides, that is the single nucleus of the pollen grain divides by the mitosis, here the two cell structure is produced. Okay, and again here the generative nucleus, it divides by the mitosis, and from this here the mitosis takes place. okay, and here in the pollen tube there are the formation of two male gametes. Okay, then this vegetative nucleus or the tube nucleus, it gets degenerate or the disappear. So here is the intine, then again here is the exine, like this. Okay, so here pollen tube with the cytoplasm, then here is the vegetative nucleus which is the which get degenerate. Okay, vegetative nucleus, it starts to degenerate. Then here this pollen tube with the two non-motile male gametes, these male gametes are non-motile, which are does not having any flagella. That is, these male gametes are mainly the non-motile, so they are carried through the pollen tube. जर मोटाईल असेल तर त्यांना पोलन ट्यूबची गरज लागत नाही, परंतु इथं ते नॉन मोटाईल असल्यामुळे हे या पोलन ट्यूब मधून कॅरी होतात. म्हणजे बघा, इथं आता आपण जे डेव्हलपमेंट बघतोय या स्टिग्मावरती डेव्हलपमेंट बघतोय, ठीक आहे. आणि इथं मग जेव्हा मेल गॅमेट्स तयार होतील तेव्हा हे मेल गॅमेट्स या पोलन ट्यूब मधून कॅरी होतील अप टू द ओव्हरी, इन साइड द ओव्हरी. ओके, सो सी दॅट इज हिअर द व्हॉट इज द मेल गॅमेटोफाइट. सी दॅट इज हिअर the pollen tube with two non-motile male gametes. Okay, so these male gametes are non-motile. Non-motile म्हणजे हालचाल न करणारे, non-motile male gametes. Okay, and here the vegetative nucleus, it gets degenerate, and here there is also the cytoplasm. Okay, so here the pollen tube with two non-motile male gametes, then cytoplasm, and the disappearing or the degenerating vegetative nucleus, it is known as the male gametophyte. So this structure is known as the male gametophyte. Okay, so in this way the development of male gametophyte takes place. So for the development of male gametophyte, how many mitotic divisions are required? Question will be asked, how many mitotic divisions? Here two mitotic divisions are required. Okay, so one mitotic division which takes place when the pollen grains divide and produce the two celled structure, larger cell vegetative cell and the smaller cell is the generative cell. Okay, so here the another mitosis takes place, that is when the generative nucleus divides and produce the two non-motile male gametes. Okay, so here we see that is about the development of male gametophyte. So development of male gametophyte, it mainly takes place, that is here is the before pollination and here is the after pollination. So one most important thing, that is here in some cases I have already tell, that is about in some cases, that is here the three-celled structure is produced. That is the three-celled pollen grain is transferred. So how it is transferred? That is when the two-celled pollen grain is inside the anther lobe, that is generative nucleus divides. See, that is here in some cases what happens. This generative nucleus divides. See here, the it is the generative nucleus. It is a vegetative cell. This generative nucleus divides and it produces the two nucleated structure. That is here the three cell. It is known as the three celled pollen grain. Okay, so this three celled pollen grain, it mainly transfer in some cases, but in the development of male gametophyte, we have seen that is like this structure. जर तुम्हाला एग्जाम मध्ये विचारला क्वेश्चन तर हाउ द डेव्हलपमेंट ऑफ मेल गॅमेटोफाइट टेक्स प्लेस, यू कॅन ओनली एक्सप्लेन लाइक दिस स्टेप्स. ओके, सो वन्स अगेन सी, Here the haploid pollen grain or the microspore, it divides by the mitosis and produce the two celled structure, that is larger cell is known as the vegetative cell or the tube cell, smaller cell is known as the generative cell. So this two celled pollen grain, after the pollination, when falls on the stigma, it absorbs the sugary substance, and then again the cytoplasmic content of the pollen grain increase, and due to which the pressure exert on the intine, that is the inner wall of the pollen grain, and due to which here the intine comes out through the germ pore, okay, and it produces a tubular structure, it is known as the pollen tube. Then again here the vegetative nucleus and also the generative nucleus migrate into the pollen tube. Okay, so next what happened, that is the generative nucleus divides again by the mitosis and produce the two non-motile male gametes. Okay, and here the vegetative nucleus, which is at the tip of the pollen tube, it starts to again starts to degenerate. But here in this male gametophyte, that is here what is the male gametophyte, that is the male gametophyte, it is the pollen tube with two non-motile male gamete, then cytoplasmic content and the vegetative nucleus, it is known as the male gametophyte.